For when all have learnt to administer and actually to independently administer social production, independently keep accounts and exercise control over the parasites, the sons of the wealthy, the swindlers and other guardians of capitalist traditions, the escape from the popular accounting and control with inevitability becomes so incredibly difficult. Such a rare exception, and will probably be accompanied by such swift and severe punishments, for the armed workers are the practical men and not sentimental intellectuals, and they scarcely allow anyone to trifle with them, that the necessity of observing the simple, fundamental rules of the community will very soon become a habit. Then the door will be thrown wide open for the transition from the first phase of communist society to its higher phase, and with it, to the complete withering away of the state. Chapter 6. The Vulgarization of Marxism by Opportunists. The question of the relation of the state to the social revolution, and of the social revolution to the state, like the question of revolution generally, was given very little attention by the leading theoretician and publicist of the Second International, 1889-1914. But the most characteristic thing about the process of gradual growth of opportunism that led to the collapse of the Second International in 1914 is the fact that even when these people were squarely faced with this question, they tried to evade it or ignore it. In general, it may be said that evasiveness over the question of the relation of the proletarian revolution to the state, and an evasiveness that benefited and fostered opportunism, resulted in the distortion of Marxism and in its complete vulgarization. To characterize the Lambertal process, if only briefly, we shall take the most prominent theoreticians of Marxism, Plekhanov and Kautsky. Section 1. Plekhanov's controversy with the anarchists. Plekhanov wrote a special pamphlet on the relation of anarchism to socialism, entitled Anarchism and Socialism, which was published in German in 1894. In treating this subject, Plekhanov contrived completely to evade the most urgent, burning, and most politically essential issues in the struggle against anarchism,